Children initiative is determined to make those young girls become productive citizens. Every year, we'll take young girls from the street, either orphans or commercial sex workers. For this year 2019, we are taking an orphan from the street. She's from Ibide Town in the Isoko South Local Government area of Delta State. Her name is Moses Judith, and she learned a skill, this hairdressing skill. Right now, as we're talking, she has this big salon to herself. She has a salon to herself. She has this equipment to start with. Judith Moses, this is the rent receipt of this shop. On behalf of Courageous Girls, Women and Children Initiative, we'll present to you this entire shop, the equipment and everything in it. Go out and become a productive citizen. Add meaning to the lives of others. I celebrate you.
Thank you.